right now.
Temple, Texas. Troy, Missouri originally.
What do you think of Iraq?
Iraq, gosh. It's not bad. They got nice, nice houses, that's for sure. We live out in the ghetto still, so.
How's your experience been here so far?
Pretty good. It's a good day. Sunday was church today, so that's good. It's not bad. Get more time to get back into things. I think, like, with like being in civilian life, you get distracted by a lot of things. But being out here, you know, it can really make you think about what's really important to you.
Mm-hmm.
Get you back in check. So.
That's good.
Experience.
Jeremy Kohlhouse. Cool.
Ed. Well, you showing this Texas all over the world.
Who are you? Where are you from?
Dan Bauman, Pennsylvania. Denver, Pennsylvania.
Mm-hmm. How's your experience been in Iraq so far?
It's been smooth sailing.
Yeah?
It's been good chill time. Just relax, kick back, earn some good money.
You want to go back? You ready to go back home? Eventually?
No, I'd rather go back. I'd say another couple of months.
So if you're watching this, video 2-3 months after you get back, what's going to be your most specific memory? Or what would you like to remember most?
My most best memory here?
Mm-hmm.
Too many good memories, I guess.
Yeah. All right, we'll save that then.
Here I am, in the middle of Iraq, in some damn country, city named Tikrit. And I can say that I went to one of the palaces that Saddam Hussein had for one of his hopes. Pretty nice, actually. Pretty nice. I'd like to keep one of the hopes for me. I'll have like one each cheek on each goddamn building. Yeah.
Oh, yeah, I know.
That's all I gotta say about that.
And where did we just come from?
From.
Oh, yeah.
What did we just come from doing?
We just came from a building over there that was pretty nice.
What did
you know?
He say from Monday to Friday?
But what are we doing?
Did you remember?
Yeah.